I went on a ride with some Indian motorcycle friends across the Khor Fakkan with breakfast in Dibba. We also stopped at Dibba Beach. I like the area, so we went on a staycation to explore just a bit more. It's well worth a visit. Details can be found in the description.